That's good. Good smell.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? From First We Feast, I'm Sean Evans, and you're watching Hot Ones. It's the show with hot questions and even hotter wings. And today I'm joined by the meme lord himself. He's been in some of the most beloved films and TV shows over the last 25 years. He's, of course, known the world over for his three film series, as well as his hot, spicy genitals. He's the king of memes and the internet, and you can catch him in the Marvel Universe. In no way home. Welcome to the show.
Hey.
How are you feeling going into this? Are you a spicy food dude?
Well, I don't really know.
Let me try to calm you down just a little bit.
No, I have no intention of settling down.
All right, so we have a recurring segment on our show called Explain That Gram. We do a deep dive on our guest's Instagram, pull interesting pictures that need more context. So what I'll do is I'll show you the picture, and then you can just tell me the bigger story. Does that sound good?
Yeah, great.
First things first.
So, it's complicated. Your picture's a fake.
All right, up next.
So, I have a whole workout regime where I do different things, plenty of rest, eat your green vegetables.
So you going to the funeral?
Well, you think I should?
What, are you kidding? It's a golden opportunity to advance the relationship. She's crying. You put your arm around her and console her. You're the consolation guy.
I'm the consolation guy.
Consolation guy is big. Her aunt dying's the best thing that ever happened to you.
It's like 10 dates in one shot.
This confers upon you instant boyfriend status. The family's there. You're taking care of things. You're getting the sandwiches. You're the rock.
It's in Detroit, though. It's an expensive flight.
Why don't you get a death in the family fair?
Like him, Dad. me alone. Stop it, please. Joshua, start singing. Come on, sing that song I like so much.
I don't feel like singing, Mom.
Just sing.
My eyes are getting weary. My back is getting tight. I'm sitting here in traffic on the Queensboro Bridge tonight. But I don't care, 'cause all I wanna do is cash my check and drive right home to you. 'Cause baby, all my life I will be driving home to you.
Stop doing that to your face.
No, I have to. I don't know what's wrong. I look so good.
It's okay. We can sort it out. Just take some of your makeup off.
I'm not wearing any makeup.
What? What has happened? I have never seen you look so good.
I woke up looking amazing, and then everyone's going to think I got a fucking facial for my mother's funeral.
Oh, what the hell? You look incredible.
We're trying to mess her up.
Just no matter what I do with my hair, it just keeps falling in this really chic way.
Oh, God.
You look perfect.
Thank you.
Sorry, girls, people are starting to arrive.
Thank you.
You don't have to greet them if it's too... Gosh, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
You look glorious.
Thank you.
Have you spoken to Dad?
No, not yet. He's avoiding me.
My deepest condolences, girls. She was magnificent.
Thanks so much.
My God, you look well.
Thank you. Have you?
No, he's not really engaging.
She was a spectacular woman.
Thank you.
Darling, you look wonderful.
Oh, my God.
Hi, Claire.
Hi.
Gosh, grief clearly agrees with you.
Thank you, Jeremy. Oh, incoming.
It takes a lot to make a stew.
A pinch of salt and laughter, too.
A scoop of cans to add the spice.
Dash of love to make it nice. And you've got
too many cooks.
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 An extra scoop.
Mix an ounce of a smile so sweet.
A dash of cool to add the heat. And you've got
too many cooks.
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 That way, that's your sister.
Too many cooks.
Some people say it'll spoil the bar, but that's not the American way.
Too many cooks.
Too many cooks.
for further helping with freedom and resist the forces of evil. Some people say it's boiled the broth, but that's not the American way. Too many cooks will serve a helping with freedom and resist the forces of evil.
Everybody wants a happy ending, right? But it doesn't always roll that way. Maybe this time. I'm hoping if you play this back, it's in celebration. I hope families are reunited. I hope we get it back and something like a normal version of the planet has been restored. If there ever was such a thing. Universe now. If you told me 10 years ago that we weren't alone, let alone, you know, to this extent, I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised, but come on, who knew? The epic forces of darkness and light that have come into play. And for better or worse, that's the reality Morgan's gonna have to find a way to grow up in.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely.
This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about the survivability of our home. That's the thing. Then again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end. What am I even tripping for? Everything's going to work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.
Come on, Hank, pick up the pace.
I can't see where I'm going. Damn you, Bill.
Shh, man, dang disrespectful, man. Lift, Bill, man.
I am. It's Dale. He's faking it.
Am not.
Dale, no wonder my end feels so heavy. Get your hands on the casket.
It's bad luck.
If you close your eyes and let the music play, keep our love alive, I'll never fade away. Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me. And it's okay to cry forever if I'm far away. I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad trombone, know that I'm with you. The only way that I can be, until you're in my arms again. Remember me. If you close your eyes and let the music play, keep our love alive, I'll never fade away. If you close your eyes and let the music play, keep our love alive, I'll never fade away. Remember me, for I will soon be gone. Remember me, and let the love we have live on. And know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. So until you're in my arms again, remember me. Thank you.
The stars looks electrify the air. There's tingling a jingle of delightment everywhere.
Like anybody's ever gonna do this. How did you get me to go along with that? A show about nothing. I can't believe that cops still have to read that whole "you have the right to remain silent" speech to every criminal they arrest. I mean, is there anybody that doesn't know that by now? I mean, can't they just go, "Freeze, you're under arrest. You ever seen a Beretta? Yeah, good, get in the car." I can't believe,
to help us, to be,
still have to read.
It's attached itself to me, it's almost as if it,
I can't believe,
but it's to help us, to be,
still have to read.
Now we can go. It's attached itself to me.
To me, that the closest thing we have to royalty in America are the people that get to ride in those little carts through the airport. Don't you hate these things? Their brain judgment is so poor, it does not even try to stop the cracking of the head of sand.
Then we can go. This is it. A bubble. Now I think to help us, stupid idiot. To help us to be,
still have to read.
It's attached itself to me.
I can't believe,
but it's to help us to be,
still have to read.
Now we can go. It's attached itself to me.
I can't believe,
but it's to help us to be,
still have to read.